I'm very excited to learn how to fly and play Quidditch. Who knew brooms are not just for cleaning? Hagrid said that Quidditch is something like the wizard's version of Muggle soccer. How could that be? In soccer, there is only one ball. But in Quidditch, there are three kinds of balls. There is the quaffle, which is used to score a goal. Ludgers, which are black iron balls, bewitched to fly around and knock players off their broomsticks. And my favorite, the golden snitch. I think that the golden snitch is the coolest and most important ball of all. It has wings and it can fly very fast. It is my role as a seeker to catch the snitch. A game cannot end before the snitch is caught. They say that the longest game lasted for 3 months because no one could catch the snitch. A game takes place in a Quidditch pitch. It is huge, at over 500 feet long. Spectators are seated in towers so that they are able to see the flying players. Hogwarts is invisible to Muggles, so we don't have to worry about Muggles spotting us. However, permanent Quidditch pitches are built all across Britain, and wizards use Muggle-repelling charms to stay hidden. Our Captain Oliver prefers to use the stadium instead of the Quidditch pitch for our training sessions. I think this is to prevent the Slytherins from spying on our secret techniques. Don't ask me what they are! I said it's a secret! As much as I wanted to admit that I didn't need any flying lessons, being naturally talented and all, I actually learned a lot from Madam Hooch. She can be a bit stern and everyone is a little afraid of her, but she showed her kind and caring side when Neville broke his wrist. Madam Hooch is also very skilled at magic and is good at detecting curses put on broomsticks. I cannot wait to represent Gryffindor in my first match against Slytherin. Watch out, Malfoy! Hiya!